Привет, меня зовут Катерина, Чекина Катерина, и я обычно использую псевдоним Lime Blossom.
I came from Russia and I was born and grown up in Moscow and I still live in Moscow.
I had my dream to come back to Mexico. Chiapas as a role place is very interesting, and San Cristobal was so comfortable for me and very quiet. I just wanted to come here and to see what I see, to meet what I meet, to meet the people who I meet.
All these drawings I did here in Mexico, in different parts of Mexico. Simplicity sometimes gives much more understanding. And this one is more about storytelling. Everyone is like a teacher. And here's written in Russian.
Смотри в свое отражение. Не спрашивай, кто это. Спрашивай, кто ты.
Don't ask who is it. Ask who are you.
So this is the most important thing to realize every moment.